Thank you, President. My constituency question is for the Minister for Energy, Environment and Climate Change, the Honourable Lily D'Ambrosio. Matthew Jenkins from Brunswick wrote to me outlining the trouble he and his wife have had accessing the solar panel rebate scheme. Matthew and his wife own an apartment in Manilac Street in Brunswick. They are 8 apartments in the building and it's set up with an owner corporation model. Matthew believes that he's able to persuade the other owners to agree to invest in solar panels. However, that support would rely on accessing the solar rebate scheme. And under the current laws, owner corporations are ineligible to access the scheme. Matthew understands that there are significant challenges and complexities in the responsiveness and flexibility for properties in which form part of a larger owner corporation development. However, the same is not necessarily true for smaller setups. My question to the Minister is, will her department broaden the scheme to include small owner corporation schemes such as Matthew's?